Hi folks, I'm Mark Merkling with New Generation RV. I very much appreciate you visiting this link today to see this 2005 Jayco Baja. This is a 23-foot model, and I'm going to do a nice walk around for you so you can see what you may be purchasing. Real quick though, I did want to thank all of our subscribers, viewers, and everybody that's purchased through the YouTube videos. You've helped our dealership become the fastest growing dealer in the state of Wisconsin, and we appreciate you guys so much. Back to the trailer. What we've got here is a very lightweight, definitely half-ton towable. It's under 5,000 pounds. A great couples coach. It's got a lot of really cool features you don't see in a lot of trailers. On this side, we do have a generator prep. The compartment's already prepped. It's wired, so you can actually put a generator in it. It's a vented compartment. We've got a roof rack up there, and it's a walk-on deck, so if you go to the races or something, you can put a lawn chair up there. Kind of a real cool feature. In the very back, which you can see in photos on our website, is an outdoor kitchen. It's got a great big door that opens up and a galley folds out. Really a cool feature for cooking outside. It makes it a lot easier. You know, you don't get all the smells inside. It's easier to clean up. Up front here, we do have two 30-pound LP cylinders under this cover. It has the automatic switchover regulator, so in the middle of the night, if one tank runs out, you don't have to run out in your underwear to switch it over to keep the heat going in the cooler weather. We've got diamond plate on board. A lot of our RVs do now, but it's a great feature. It basically protects the camper from stones and debris. If it doesn't have it, we always see used ones come in with dents all over the place, and this just really helps you with the value of your camper. As we come around the side, great big pass-through storage up front. We've got an awning on here. It's a nice size awning. It keeps you, you know, cool in the shade or dry in the rain. We love that. Does have outside speakers on it. Again, you don't have to carry a boombox around. You don't have to worry if it's raining and you're not there that your stereo is going to get wrecked. You just push a button and you have music outside. Really does have some badass rims and tires on it. This is a higher profile, so if you have a piece of property up north and you gotta go down some logging roads, you've got a higher profile trailer here so you can do it. Really a cool look to it, I love it. We're gonna head inside here. Again, a great couples coach. It's basically set up to sleep too. The dinette will sleep children though if you have grandchildren or children yourself that want to come. Nice galley. Overall, we've got nice storage for a smaller camper. The microwave's nice and low, so it's easy to reach. You've got plenty of counter space here. I love the stove cover to give you extra preparation room as well. In the very back, really a nice size bathroom, and you can spin around down there, Mandy, and take a look at that. It's got a nice wardrobe in there. I'm just going to shut this real quick so we get a little better picture quality. But up front, this is one of the unique things about this product. This sofa is very comfortable, so on a rainy day when you are stuck inside, you basically can be in here and be comfortable. But then when you want to go to bed at night, this simply flips over and becomes your queen-size walk-around bed. So it's very unique. It makes a small camper really more functional. And I've got this thing priced to sell. So we guarantee everything in the coach to work. We give you a 90-day guarantee on that. So it's a no-risk purchase to you if you buy a used one from us. If this isn't the perfect floor plan, no problem. Go to our website. It's newgenrv.com. That's newgenrv.com. We've got about 60 different floor plans for you to choose from, all at the fairest pricing in the state of Wisconsin. Canadian customers, we make it real easy for you guys. You can literally save thousands buying down here in the States. We're just down in Wisconsin. We deliver to any border crossing. We do all the paperwork, make it really easy for you, and you can save a ton of money. You can reach me anytime at 262-210-8486. That's my cell number. I'd love to hear from you. And again, appreciate you visiting. Have a great day.